Hello there, everyone. Welcome to another GVG INU gameplay experience. I'm your host, Andre, and it is a pleasure to be able to play this game, Streets of Rage Rise of the Black Dragon, which is an SOR maker mod for Streets of Rage Remake, made by Lucas HB, and to play it for you. Yeah, that was a mouthful, and I tried to run through that really quickly. Anyway, let's get going. So, I'm going to play with my Namekian Shiva. He has no ties to the story. And if you don't understand that Namekian Shiva, that color is my own setup. Yeah, I've played this several times, just starting it up. Sometimes you see SOR1 Blaze, and sometimes you see SOR3 Blaze. I don't know if that was intentional or not, but the game does that anyway. Kokoryu. The Black Dragon. Yeah, it does that. I don't know why it does that. I don't know if it was done on purpose or not. If it's just like a glitch that happened that nothing can be done about, but it does it. my first gameplay video since the new baby. I'm kind of excited to get it going. Okay, you're done talking, right, Blaze? See, look, Axel, I love Axel's idea. Let's get our angry mob to take on that other angry mob. But thankfully, our angry mob is a little bit more skilled than theirs. Oh, I forgot to fix that. You'll notice that they're making their dying noises, their last breath, as they hit the ground. If their meter is done, and I didn't do that on purpose, so I gotta fix that. Completely ducking. I've gotta fix that, but for this, it kinda works. Ooh, I get to club people. First victim, second victim, third victim. Get up. Vent the pipe on her, dad. Oh, so you tried to jump. Nope. Come on, Demi. Gliding on my toes and eating street pizza. And I'm stabbing people. Well, you got it right in the face. Did the game just glitch him out of him? Out for a frame? He's disappeared for a frame. If you couldn't tell, Shiva's throws are strong. That while he was sliding backwards. At least that's what it looked like. I have to watch that over to see if that's how it actually went. Maybe it's me just seeing shit. Wow. Dumbass. Treating them like straight trash. They're garbage. They just walk in all casually like nothing happened. I have no problem using up specials and then grabbing meat. This is it for you. That was real quick. Again, though, I'm just playing through to see how long I can last, and hopefully it'll be a good while. Yep, he's out like a light. So you can't blame a dude with fists the size of someone's body who hits them if they're knocked out. It's not his fault. Oh, they were going to jump him in. They were planning on jumping him in. Like, that's a gang jump in. That's what that is. That's all there that is. Oh, I did it too soon. Go back. Batter up. He just clubs them over the head like a caveman. Toe skates. How the hell does he do that? He's gliding on his toes and creating spots. Oh, no, you don't. And get my damn apple. Delinquent. How young is that guy if his name is Delinquent? Dumbass. Oh, she dropped her prostitute money. Alright, if I'm quick enough, somebody's gonna be hit. There we go. Ooh, he punched me through it. Or Street Pizza. Even though this background kind of looks like it's from Ninja Turtles, so I guess that would make some sense. Plenty of Street Pizza and Ninja Turtles. Okay. You want to sneak up on my back? Ooh, twice. I thought that was it. Oh, what's up with the computers? Nope. Get off my back. He hit me. It slowed down just enough for me to see how horrible my attack was playing place. Boom! He got blown to bits. Literally. Alright, let me skate on over on my toes again. Time to go stabbing some people. Oh, okay. Ooh, wrong thing. Didn't mean to hit that. Oh, shit. Damn it. That was my fault. I did not mean to hit that. Ooh, he dropped me a burger. How generous. Alright, I'll be right back in 1 second, people. I just noticed something that's going to go pretty bad if I don't stop it. Okay, I'm back. Just prevented a catastrophe. Who are you to hit me? You dare, you peasant? He tried to hit me with a motorcycle. slash. Damn it. I think that was gonna stop me. This knife was getting well used. Good night. Stage over. What made them think that was a good idea? We're fools. What does that make you, Rudra? I mean, you're here too. Now think about that. For those who don't know, she's not an official character from Streets of Rage. She was an original character made for this, specifically. I was hoping she'd walk into that back into that. I don't like this attack. It leaves him open. I wish he would jump into that after he does that kick. It would make more sense. That way he would have that wide open space between his attacks. But I guess that was also kind of to balance him out, because I mean Shiva does do a lot of damage really quickly. I still would prefer to the other way though. Place the elbow to her face. Give me a watch. Alright, come on. He actually made the jump. Goodbye. Any more of y'all want to jump? Good night. Ooh, club time. If I can just reach them from here, they can. So, wow, they didn't even make it. Okay, I almost missed that jump. Oh, mother... Ooh, glad you knocked me back. Dumbass. Nope, you're not knocking me off. Get blown up. I ain't walking over there. Dumbass. This is very forgiving with extra lives. Come on. Make the jump. I know you're gonna do it. Come on. I am not gonna jump across at you, dude. You're gonna jump at me. Come on! You know what? Fuck it. Whatever. Damn! That was what I was trying to avoid. Can't do nothing with it for Shiva, but... pick it up anyway. Brian, the money went. God damn it. Open with a knife. That's a little hardcore there. Punisher. Jump across. Come on, come down and do it. Come on, buddy. But his dumb ass commits suicide. Ooh. Oh! Damn, I got blasted off the side of the building. I was trying to throw dude so I wouldn't get hit, and I still got caught in the blast. God damn it. Anything over here I can use? Nope. Screw it. I got a fighter anyway. Catch a foot to the face. Oh, no, little girl. I wish I had seen this sooner. Sorry for the delay, people. Gotta clean up a quick mess that's actually within my reach. Ooh! Man, reflexes. That's what you call gamer reflexes right there. You aren't even a challenge. Let's put his foot to her forehead. And I'm still playing this on Mania, so that you all know. Real Shiva shows up. I say, Axel's got like a thing with rage against him. You would think Adam would be the one, since he was the one that was kidnapped and gagged and held and bound and chained to a damn wall. But apparently he isn't. Come to my dojo and fight my warriors. What do... That picture doesn't look like him, though. That picture, not the portrait for him talking, but the picture at the top, I mean, yeah, you can tell the same outfit and everything, but he just doesn't really look like him. Where are you going? Nope. How dare you? Ooh, okay. Got one with some nuts. How can you be a ninja and cannot flip to land on your feet when someone throws you? These aren't real ninjas. Fake wannabe ninjas. Damn it, I was trying to get to that album before the bastard took it. Nimpo Kagabushi. I never knew what they were saying when I was younger. It was so annoying to hear that. But now I know they're saying shadow clone, or clone something, or shadow something. Wow. I have a little one knocking against wood in the background. Dang it, I don't want them getting that sword. No. Well, they don't want me having it either. And here's why. I gotta get over to those grapes before they take them. They try to keep me from items. Hold on, I gotta stop this. Okay, I'm back. I stopped the wood knocking. It was kind of distracting. They are trying their best to jump me. They're trying to, like, keep me surrounded. How did I go underneath? That's getting annoying. These guys fight a little bit harder than the rest of them. Ooh, they dropped the watch. Being summoned. Okay, I'm back. Sorry for the... Well, you won't notice the interruption on the video, obviously, because I'm stopping recording and then restarting recording. Keep running. Keep running! Ooh, nice kick. I got better one. Nope. Goodness. Did I just kick him twice with the same kick? He got hit at the beginning of the kick and then got up and hit at the end of the kick. I didn't know ninjas hit hamburgers under dresser, chest of drawers or whatever the fuck that was. Thank you. More suspicious pizza. No. I think this background is from Final Fight 2. I don't know for sure. I haven't played Final Fight 2 in a while. It's been like maybe 2 years since I last played that game. Woo! Ooh! He was going for me with those shurikens. He was trying to catch me. Threw one at my face. Then threw another 3 down at me. Yeah, this is Final Fight 2. Shit, I was trying to get to it before he even got there. No! You cannot have this blade! You know what? I'd rather... You can throw a sword like it's a shuriken, you... have problems. I don't even know what to say. I had a thought and lost it mid-sentence. You really? Try kicking me? Damn it! Some honorable martial artists these guys are. None of them wants to try one-on-one. They're all ready to jump. No, I'm kind of glad he hit me, because I would have done more damage to myself than he did. Walk through the wall. Mm-hmm. Fake Ninja. Fake Ninja. And that motherfucker took off running. His fake ninjas got beaten. He took off running. Uh-huh. Yep, you always say that, Axel. Ninjas are wimps. Oh, this is great. Fire Sword Quake Life Sword. No. Fire Sword Quake Life Gold. I don't know why I said that. And dummies get burned. Right. I've played this a while ago, but I'm trying to remember. Oh, damn it! Shot him with your big ass feet, Shiva. Still straight. Aha! Glad I was already on the ground. That's ain't way from I still gotta go straight. This way. Nope. Thought it was up. I think this is Quake. Nope. I'm still on Quake. And it's up and gold. Here we go. I think this is straight. No, so I gotta go up. Okay. I could just keep collecting, you know, cash, but this dumbass is gonna keep running out of this. Big blade thrown at you. If he just picks something up and hit me with it, I'm gonna club you with this plank. Damn it. Club the shell of me. If I stay on an angle with him, I'm good. If I'm his head up, I'm screwed. But the impact of that smashed his skull. And look, I'm back up to 8 lives and 3 stars. Shows I've been playing Streets of Rage for too much of my life. Who says something like that? It's like the world is just full of labyrinths. You're just gonna walk into one on accident.
Did they take my money? That fucker took my money.
This song comes from freaking Spider-Man, I think. Maybe not. I'm thinking Maximum Carnage was probably not. Oh, it wasn't the girl. It sounds like something from like Maximum Carnage's Separation Anxiety, but I don't know for sure. Yes, throw me at your buttons. Come on, Chiba. I don't know why he was trying to go toe-to-toe with me. That wasn't gonna work. I don't get why he's holding a shirt like he's gonna throw it. I don't know, his outfit to me just is a complete mix-up. He's got the fatigues and the boots on. He's got like the samurai armor. The crown and the shirt. No. Ready to get beat? Come on. One way or the other, I was beating you. They didn't want me to keep going. Let's do it. I knew that was gonna happen. His name's Slim. Why is it that I'm the only one that makes the imprint in the ground and they don't? Stupid me. Judge my distance on that attack. Oh, boss fight coming up. What the f- you know what? Oh, they're annoying. website. Mifune. That's it, it's for yo. I need that burger, daggit. On my way. My burger. I'm on the last level. Looks like I might actually just beat this one. Watanabe. Good thing is, this won't be very hard. You want to keep sliding back. Keep using it to my advantage. It's a very boring way to beat somebody, but it's effective. The twins! Thank you. That's gonna knock me down. I know how to catch myself in a fall. But you two don't know how to get out of the corner. Well, I guess one did. It was a little too late though. Hate these. I had a third one and didn't do it. Best fight so far. Among the bosses here. Good night. And the final battle. wish this bar was bigger. No. No, I'm you. You're not going to do that to me. Fighting it more like the Streets of Rage 2 version of the boss than the game is actually fighting me like. Okay. I'll give you that. You got me. Nope. Got me. I always liked his theme, his boss theme, so much. Kind of saddens me that Sega won't use these damn characters anymore. Like, they had these characters and they won't put them in like a Virtual Fighter game for some reason, which should be fucking simple. Simple! It should be so simple to take Adam, Axel, Blaze, and the rest of the Streets of Rage crew and put them in a damn Virtual Fighter game. I don't know, I guess that's my own rant for another time. But you got these damn characters, Sega and Capcom, two companies that have a bunch of IPs that they don't use. That they don't even attempt to use, or characters from IPs that they don't attempt to use. And Nintendo's the same way. At least they seem more like now that they're open to going back to their older stuff and trying to use it. But like, that's something else. That's a rant for another time. I'm trying to kick my ass, I guess. He's like fighting harder to stay away from me now. I guess it's like he got his ass beat for most of the fights. He's like, nope. I'm gonna play it conservatively. I'm gonna keep my distance and just tag him when I can. What the hell? The hell did that not hit him? No. Fuck. Bitch. Come on, I got one more for you. Good night. And that is the end! I beat this one without losing any continues. So, you're welcome. Thanks to Bomber Games. Yeah. It's a great game. It's fun. And we get taken back to the title. So, I lasted through this whole game. This mod is available on BomberGames.net. There is another website that I'm also going to link to in the description. I can't remember the name right this moment. But, yeah. Go ahead, people. If you want to play it, go play it. It's fun. Like, don't take it as easy as I make it look, as that this is an easy game. I'm a veteran at brawler-type games, so I could probably run through this with my eyes closed. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and keep your eyes and ears up for more of my stuff. And until the next time, please enjoy your games. Peace out.